It's only November, but the Golden State Warriors have made history. The Dubs obliterated Kobe Bryant and the Los Angeles Lakers 111-77 to become the first team in NBA history to start a season off 16-0. Steph Curry scored 24 points and dished 9 dimes for the defending champions. Curry dissipated hopes for a perfect season after the game, telling reporters, quote, "It's not going to be total dominance for 82 games." The Warriors' blazing hot start has made fans draw comparisons to the 1996 Chicago Bulls team that won 72 games. To put the Warriors' 16-0 record into perspective, the 96 Bulls were 14-2 after their first 16 games.